feeling about a half-assed dad. I just need to find a place where a man can lay his head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand and know what's all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. You put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses, there is nothing that you can say. It's just a look, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, look, my friend, what about your Emily? You say, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Emily company? Yeah, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. Chester followed me, he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you take old Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can. Take a load of Fanny, take a load of free, take a load of Fanny. You put the load right on me. Yeah. Catch a cannibal, take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. Send me here with her God.